the Salvation Youth Movement. To you, Christ alone, you have called us to be salt, and we are.
Makao ya Baskofu, na ningetaka nimkaribishe Sister Lorenzia.
Looking at this crowd and the joy in which we have entered here, I knew you'd not remain inside. You'd come out and see what is happening, and indeed we have been looking forward to this day. We knew we are coming to have an encounter with you in the cathedral.
When I heard the trumpet, I thought Christ is coming. I thought Christ is coming to Jerusalem. So I came out to meet Christ.
He's here.
And indeed, Christ is here.
Yes.
Yes. Christ is here. So I was able to also introduce the team I stay here with. I can see some and also my visitors who are here for the...
Here are my past pupil of Don Bosco. I studied in Don Bosco for 4 years, so I'm proud of Don Bosco.
Happy to see young, energetic people coming to visit us.
I was just an accountant. I'm just here, you know, retired from other areas, and but not tired. My daughter went through, you know, Don Bosco girl. The mold that Don Bosco does to young people like you is encouraging. And when I see this crowd of young people, God is good, and I'm happy, and wish you all the best, but don't forget the Almighty.
I've journeyed with young people as a chaplain in the Diocese of Kisii.
Thank you most sincerely for having invited me. Even if I never came, you came. Still.
Yes.
And my messenger, even Christ and the messenger, John the Baptist, to prepare the way. The one whom I sent is my vicar general, he prepared the way. Makofi kwake. And I believe he gave also my message. Now, I have 3 things because I know also you are on pilgrimage to once there. Sinigoli, 3 things. The first one, young people. God created you for a purpose. God created you for a purpose. And God does not make a mistake. He never does anything for granted. A look at the person. You are original. Created by God.
Created by God.
In his own image.
And likeness.
That is why.
You are a masterpiece.
Of God. We are coming from far, where we are told you will be leaders of tomorrow. But we realize tomorrow never comes. We are leaders of today.